today on my show of what I'm going to talk about on my show today is I'm going to do a 2003 movie review of what I just watched today and what I've seen before, but I rewatched it again, is Hulk. And I just want to let everyone know that this movie is an action and it's also a science fiction film. And I just want to let everyone know that this movie is directed by Ang Lee. And I just want to let everyone know that this movie stars Eric Bana, Jennifer Connelly, Sam Elliott, Josh Lucas, Nick Nolte, and much more cast in this film. And my opinion review of what I think about this 2003 film, Hulk, is I thought director Ang Lee did not do like a bad job of making and directing this movie, Hulk. And also, my other opinion is the cast did a great job of their acting performances. And also, my other opinion is I thought it was entertaining. And also, in my other opinion is I thought the storytelling was all right. And also, in my other opinion is I think the early CG effects was not terrible. And again, I think the early CG effects was good. Again, that's just in my opinion. And I just want to let everyone know that if anyone remembers watching this 2003 film at the theaters before, is Hulk. And if you thought this movie was like super awesome, and if you like this film, I would say that's fine and I respect your opinion. Or some people thought like this movie was just okay, or if it was not your kind of like science fiction film at all, or if you didn't like this movie, I would say that's fine and I respect your opinion too. And I do want to let everyone know that yes, this is also a Marvel film. And also, fun fact that this movie was actually filmed in Northern California. And also, in my other opinion, is I thought it was interesting and cool. And before I go, I just want to make this episode for Hulk fans of who enjoyed this movie and also read the comic books before. And also in my other opinion that yes, I thought this movie was not a boring film to watch at all. And for me, I'll probably give it thumbs up. And also, in my other opinion, is again, I think this one was also like an action-packed film, like thrill ride edge of your seat. And I just want to let everyone know that if anyone does not remember this film at all, or if you haven't seen it for a while, then I would easily highly recommend it. Is you should rewatch this film sometimes, Hulk, or just watch it in general if you haven't seen it before. Or unless, again, if you're a big fan of Marvel. And I do want to let everyone know that, yes, Stan Lee does make a cameo appearance. And yes, we'll all miss Stan Lee, even though, hey, I think Stan Lee is super cool. So yeah. And I was going to let everyone know, is this movie worth watching? I mean, sure. And I just want to let everyone know is you are welcome to watch this movie. Again, that would be up to you. And would I highly recommend it that you should give a try? I mean, sure. And that's all for my show today. And make sure to comment below. Don't forget to subscribe. Click like on the bottom below. And don't forget to hit the bell for more notifications. And I just want to let everyone know again really quick, is this film underrated? I mean, sure, because yes, it's also outdated. And that's all for my show today, and see you next time.